So we're in copper.
In today's video, I'm going to be seeing which Vegeta is better in Z Battlegrounds and Key Battlegrounds. Subscribe and let's get into the video. Now it's Z Battlegrounds' turn. They are both cool, but I think Key Battlegrounds is better in VFX and animations, and Z Battlegrounds is better because of the moves. Comment on what your opinions are and like and subscribe.